Police foremost duty is the protection of lives and properties by being proactive in prevention and detection of crimes. Logistics plays a vital role in the attainment of these ideals. IGP Ibrahim Idris said the 5 operational vehicles from the concerned private citizen will go a long way to help the police in fighting crime.
I feel this is a very big gesture from a very good citizen of this country who want to assist the police in our ability to move around, in our ability to respond to incidents all over the country. If we can get this kind of response from good citizens of this country, police obviously will be properly equipped to perform its duties effectively and efficiently.
We have been training members of the armed forces and police as a special force to tackle the insurgency in this country.
Hopefully we hope to cooperate to continue making sure the police have the right equipment and the right training for the dynamic situation with the current changing.
IGP urged other corporate bodies and individuals to emulate a good gesture, as policing the country is everybody's duty. Aiding of Justice, NTA News.